Hi, so today let us talk about being mindful shopper. Men and women, if you can remember a few things when you're going out to shop or nowadays staying at home and shopping. First thing is to know your own measurements. Don't depend on the size numbers that is on the garments. For even for the same brand, it differs from style to style. It also differs from season to season for the same brand. So know your measurements before you buy it online or offline. Second thing is, if you are planning to buy something off from the sales rack, please don't buy the items which are on fast fashion, because it doesn't make any sense, because they are already off the trend list. So they are on the sale rack. So don't buy it, because you're not going to use them anymore. Don't buy something from sale rack just because the price point is right, but you're compromising on your style, on your liking and your fit. You're not going to wear it, so don't buy it. From sale rack, just buy the things which are basic, and that's going to be used in your wardrobe a lot more time, and it was of expensive or a better fabric that you can use it even after an alteration or something. Then it makes sense to buy something off the sale rack. The third thing to remember is to know your own personality and read the care label of that particular garment. Knowing me, I know that I am not a big fan of dry cleaning. So I am not going to wear that particular outfit that needs dry cleaning lot more times. So I'm just going to avoid it all the time that I plan to wear it, because I know I'll have to dry clean it. So I don't buy anything that needs dry cleaning. So know your own personality, your own liking, your own principles about how you want to take care of that particular garment, and then make a choice of buying it. The fourth thing to remember is, please don't make an emotional choice when you are buying something. It's, think over it, and if you really need it, or are you buying it because you are emotionally drained out, or you're unhappy, or you're angry that particular day and you're going to satisfy with a shopping trip? Don't do that. The last thing to remember is, please don't pick up random items. If it doesn't go with anything in your wardrobe, you're not going to wear it. So there is no point in picking it up for the look and the feel of it when you are at the store, or when you just see it, but you don't know what you are going to wear it with. I hear a lot of time that people coming up and saying that, I have this wonderful top with me, but I don't know what I'll be wearing it with. So please don't buy if you don't know what you're going to pair it with, or where you're going to wear it. You're not going to wear it. So please make some mindful choices when you are going out there or sitting at home and making those shopping decisions. Hope this helps. Have a wonderful day ahead. Bye.